Would you like to call me Dragon?
Dragon is nuts across your face!
Oh, you just got a bunch of...
Wait, our first customer. Boy, Chiquita, what's going on?
Hell yeah, I seen some shit about like a free repair.
Detect!
That's what's up.
It's pretty expensive and we require teeth as well.
Oh.
Oh, this thing is really busted.
Oh,
yep.
Blinker fluid,
we
damn.
We need some tail light fluid for the lights as well. Oh, you also have a guy. We gotta fix you. I'm looking at the clipboard. It says right here. I'm reading it. It says you are behind on the payments.
This clipboard over here says that you're behind on your payments to the gas station. $25,000.
$25,000?
Yes, sir.
Can you stuff the fat back in?
What?
My name is El Garry.
El Garry?
That's right, man. What's your name?
Ricky. Ricky Rouse.
You said your name is what? Dragon?
Ricky Rouse.
Dragon?
Is that what you like to call me? Dragon?
Dragon is nuts across your face.
Oh, you just got a bunch of...
What's up, man?
Hey, what's going on, man?
Oh, don't fall for it. Don't fall for it.
What?
I'm telling you, don't fall for it.
What? Hello?
Hello, Dragon?
Hello? Dragon?
Dragon is nuts on your face! Goddamn!
Goddamn! Wait, Dragon is not on your...
Oh, that's right, man.
No, he's trying to cover it up.
No, I just got it. That's actually pretty good.
Oh, yeah, listen, I need to speak to an officer.
Oh, yeah. How can I help you?
You see this guy in the red right here?
Wait, what happened?
This guy in the red, right next to me.
Who's red?
That guy right there, the gang member. He's a part of the Bloods.
Oh my god. Really?
He gave me this. He said he killed a few cops with it. I said, oh my goodness, how could you do that to him?
Holy shit. What is it?
He gave that to me right there.
Whoa, what you got? Who are you guys talking
about? Oh, hey, don't worry about it, man. I know snitch.
What? Look on the ground, Brian. Brian, your brain fog. Go on the ground.
Looks like you guys have a choice to make.
Oh, what's the choice?
You either believe him or you believe me.
You haven't said anything.
Oh, wait, I know. He's guilty! Don't believe him!
What is he guilty of?
He killed the cops!
Wait, when?
That's right, with that gun.
Which
he
cops?
Told me, he said, wait, you see me? They call me the Fiery Mickey. I said, Fiery Mickey? He said, yes.
Oh my god.
I am always lit, and I light up the cops, and then he dropped the gun and said, I killed 5 cops with this gun. I said, 5 cops? He said, yes, I gunned them all down when they came to my park, Disneyland. I said, Disneyland? He said, yes.
No.
He's a murderer.
No.
He brings them in with the happiness, and then he kills them with pure joy.
So you're gonna
sir, have you fired this weapon?
Who, me?
Yeah.
Wait, I don't even know how to use a gun.
Really?
Never in my life have I shot a weapon ever.
All right, gentlemen, I got to go down to Mission OPD. We just had a shootout, and I got to make sure
it was him.
They got everything they need.
It was like 4 of them.
It was him.
Sir, I'm going to... What's your name, sir? Is your name actually Mickey?
No, it's Ricky.
You see?
Oh. Ricky
Mickey.
Mouse. With an R,
Mickey
okay?
Mouse, you see? He tried recruiting me to his Mickey Mouse club. I said, no! Yo soy de Vagos! Número uno!
We're everywhere.
You see?
Uh-huh. Mr. Wizard, you're Uber Eats.
There's multiple of us.
Oh my, what the
I'm
fuck?
I'm right here too.
Oh
holy
my goodness,
shit.
They're taking
Hold
over!
For.
Run for your life, everybody!
There's so many of us.
Dip. Oi, what's going on, man? Do people still need cars fixed here? Do I still have a job? I know how to get people down here really quickly. We can get lots of customers.
Well, you better make sure you pay for their repairs.
No, this is the trick, man. You bring them in with the free repairs, and then you tell them they have to pay the tax. And the tax is the price of the car repairs. They'll never see it coming.
Actually, that's pretty smart.
You see? You hit them with the 50% tax and 50% tip. That makes up for the whole cost of the car repairs. Wait, our first customer. Oi, Chiquita, what's going on?
Hell yeah, I seen some shit about like a free repair.
That's right, free repairs, the repairs are free. The tax.
That's what's up.
It's pretty expensive and we require teep as well.
Oh.
So don't worry, we're gonna get you a good pricing motto. How many repairs do you need? Your car looks like it's very damaged.
Yeah, you know, I don't
know
about that. I'm not a mechanic.
I fix it. check it out. Let me look under the hood.
Uh-huh.
Oh, this thing is really busted. Oh, you're gonna need some new blinker fluid. Oh, yep.
Blinker fluid,
we
damn.
Need some taillight fluid for the lights as well. Oh, this is not looking good, girl. You have major problemos. Let me see. Hold on. Oh, you also have a black eye. We gotta fix that one, too. I'm so sorry.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, don't worry. I fixed. Okay. Oh,
damn, you hit me hard as fuck like that. Damn.
Oh, don't worry. I'm gonna hit it even harder later, baby. Listen, I'm gonna fix this thing up 1 second. Oh. Girl, are you falling in love with me or just falling over?
You know, it's hard to say right now, but I think I'm just falling over.
Oh, yeah, what can I say? You know, I break the ladies' backs, if you know what I mean. Okay, let me do
it. Oh, damn.
Did he fall in love with Gawa?
Yeah, he got
that's
me tripping
right. Look
here.
At this. He's down and out. Yeah. Oh, this poor girl.
Oh, Gawa.
This always happens. These women, they fall in love with me. It's ridiculous.
I bet, especially after you pop them in the mouth.
Yeah, what can I say? You were so good with your mouth. You took it like a champ.
Yeah, I've heard that before.
Okay, I'm going to call the EMS. 1 segundo, por favor. Mm-hmm. Fire right here. She bleeding. Booyah, booyah. Easy peasy. Oh, look at this. I'm going to wow her with the amazing. Oh, shoot. I scratched the car. Simple fix. Oh, wait, don't look. Oh, shoot.
I mean, I can see why it's free.
Wait, what does that mean? You can see why it's free.
I mean, I'm just saying, you know, because it's kind of taking a long time. Like, that guy fully healed my body in the time that it took you to not even repair my car.
It's a match made in heaven. Let me tell you, these women that cannot get enough of me. El Garry. That's
what?
Right.
This is Garry.
I run this gas station. I'm here to collect my tax. Wait, are you the...
I used to be a part of Gary's.
Are you the boss? Are you the boss?
I'm not the boss. I don't even work here.
Boss, who works here?
Over there.
Wrong location.
I'm looking at the clipboard. It says right here. I'm reading it. It says you are behind on the payments.
This clipboard over here says that you're behind on your payments to the gas station.
Oh, what?
Yes, sir. It's like I can see right here. You are 12 months behind on your payments. So you're going to owe us a total of about $25,000.
$25,000?
Yes, sir.
Holy
I mean,
moly.
If you're a part of the business, you have to have a shareholder, correct?
That's right.
You know, payments that are necessary.
Wait, well then I have to report something very criminal that is going on here, man.
All right, I'm all ears.
You run a gas station, no?
For the functionality, correct?
And everything on the gas station, you're responsible?
Spit it out, man, spit it out.
What are you getting at, friend?
Wait, my car was just stolen at your gas station. I expect payment.
There is no way. Bullshit.
It's gone right there. These are the tire marks. It was right here, and now it's gone.
So, once we get the official police report for your stolen vehicle, we can go ahead and get
the accurate compensation. Disgusting criminals working with the policia. Bunch of snitches. Look at you. Working with the cops. Working with the federales. You're disgusting.
We'll get the head boss out here for you, all right?
Give me head?
No, the big boss.
You got big balls? I got big balls.
Right
you want to have a balls off?
Yeah,
I do not want
show
that.
Your balls.
Look at my big balls, man. They're so big. I got the big cojones, man.
Go ahead. You do the examination.
Oh, yeah, baby. Wait, what do you think? You think it's pretty big?
I've been better. I got held hostage a little bit ago.
Wait.
Oh, really?
Policia, I need your help. Yeah, they're processing drugs in the back.
His sombrero is actually made of tortilla chips.
He just broke my sombrero. I would like to file a report.
What's up, man?
Wait, you want the smoke? Wait, you want the smoke, man? Wait, you want the smoke, man?
What's up,
man? Wait, you want the smoke, man?
What's up? Touch me again. Touch me again. Bop.
You want the smoke, man? You want the smoke, man? You want the smoke, man? You want the smoke?
Can you stuff the fat back in?
What? Oh, El Garry?
Oi, what's happening, man?
Oh, shit,
hello, mister. How are you?
Oi, listen, man, I got a problem.
What's your problem?
We have got major girl problems, man. I just have girl problems. That's it. That's the everything.
Oh, they love you too much.
Yes,
oh,
they fall in love with me and they can't get enough. And I say, I'm so sorry. Wait, you think I have a chance with that lady?
I think she's dating a cop.
A cock?
A cock. Yeah, well, same thing. Am I right? A cop.
Yeah, that's
cock.
Right. What's, same thing.
What's the difference?
Wait, that guy's not going to make it. Steve.
No, I'm gonna make it.
Steve from Blue's Clues is not going to make it.
Steve's dead.
He's dead. I saw his head get cut off. He has no head.
That's a lie. That's a fucking lie.
He's dead, perma.
Fuck
permanently dead.
Hey, why are you screaming?